start the video now.
Okay. I'm not horse shitting around. I'm doing this alone. Am I right, Connor?
Yeah. That's, yeah, you right.
That's the Left Behind quote that Bill Overbeck, Bill Bilson, Bill. This is Battle of the Builds.
Battle of the Builds.
Evan, do the thing.
Wait, that was bad.
Oh my god. Both of them just sounded like my ears exploded.
Anyway, so this is Battle of Builds, and we're doing Left Behind versus Soul Survivor. That is the video today. So basically, this is going to be a video of one of us is probably going to live, and the other ones are probably going to die. We're still going to do teams, though, because that keeps the spirit of Battle of the Builds. But it's going to be a clusterfuck. So Left Behind, as I said earlier, is a rare, really a real Overbeck perk, and unlocks potential in one's aura's reading ability. If you are the last survivor remaining in the trial, you can see the aura of the hatch within a 32-meter range. So basically, the Hatch King perk.
It was the boogeyman, Laurie Strode, Soul Survivor. Yeah. Jacob, Soul Survivor's clearly better than Left Behind, right? Like, we're just gonna leave them behind in the dust because we're the better survivors? Fucking got him.
Yeah, so every time a fellow survivor is killed or sacrificed, gain a token. For each token, your aura cannot be read by the killer with a max range of 24 meters for each killed or sacrificed. That's so weird. Like, why would it say with a max range of 24? It's like, oh, one person's dead. That's 24. That's the max. But no, it's not like that. It's 24, no, so 48, 72, something like that.
That's exactly it, Jacob. Good math, good math. Better math than Connor's math in that other video.
So you get 7%, and you got, what, 120 seconds? So, let's see here. Doing the math.
Mm-hmm. Beep, blorp, beep, blorp. More.
I shouldn't start talking.
But anyway, this perk is way better than Left Behind because guess what? One person dies, Soul Survivor, activated. Left Behind, not activated. Two people die, Soul Survivor, buffed. Left Behind, still not activated. Three people are dead, now it's even game. Dude, four people are dead, the game's over.
Okay. So, Evan, I would like to point out all the perks I was listing earlier that Soul Survivor doesn't work very well. Unless you're a self-caring scrub, as we described from the last video, Soul Survivor's not going to help you with self-care. Oh. Barbecue and chili, you're generally going to have three teammates dead on the hook. Let's see, I could probably go on and on, but I'll let you just discover how bad it is on your own.
Before I ready up, I have a quick ask.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You're not allowed to use your key unless you are actually the last survivor. Even if you find the hatch and all of us are there, you're not allowed to use it unless you're the last one.
That's fair. We're also bringing keys because the whole purpose of this is just to like kind of live, and we're all running one perk and they're all based on each other dying. So it's probably not going to go great. If we all get out, then wow. I think we should keep to the spirit and try our best. Spirit. And then
it's
try. Okay, nice.
It's a key symbol, and we're all bringing keys. So, sorry, James, you were explaining, but I had to. You were explaining, but I had to say that. Okay, James, how does this work?
So, Battle of the Builds, we run two perks against each other to see which one's better. And then, after we die and lose in the first game, the second game is we build an entire perk build around it because we only run two games.
We only play two games.
But only two?
But to keep the spirit, I think we should all try our hardest. That being said, I will leave anybody and everybody in the dust at the end. But at least until that point, gotta get those gens. Because
yeah,
I also have
a metapod. Because I am hard.
I also have an.
Got him.
Nice. Actually, that stopped me in my tracks.
Call me six metapods, because I'm super.
Oh my gosh! Don't fuck with this man.
Yeah. Once five gens are done, it's game on.
I'm like a level 19 Magikarp with 455 XP. I just need that 5 XP boost to get to level Gyarados. Am I right, Jacob? 500? I don't know. You can do the math or look it up.
Yo.
Oh, it's a Wraith! It's a Wraith and he's here! And he knows! Oh, that shouldn't have hit.
I agree.
Holy shit! I didn't realize this, but like... Guys, apparently there are pictures of other maps in the houses around this map.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
I didn't! Okay, well... You don't have to say it like that, but yes, I didn't know that.
Jacob, to be fair, I didn't know that either.
That's because we're soul survivors. We're too busy solely surviving. Survivoring.
Yeah, we have one sole job, and it's to survive.
See, that's not true. You literally just heard
I
that
definitely
wrong.
Dubitably did. Oh, he called that. Holy crap, he called that so good.
I've never heard that before.
So,
really?
Connor and I were the first people to get into the chat, and I was talking to Connor about, like how I edit and stuff. And Connor goes, I need 2 seconds, and he leaves, and he comes back, and he's like, it's
but really?
Just,
you're sharing this story?
Dude, the community knows. They already knew. I told them separately.
Oh, good.
In a special, you know, audio podcast. That's just me. It's called the Snatchy Hatchy Conglomerate. Or NHG.
Well,
I just shat my pants.
Guys, we're doing a really good job of being bad.
I got it.
See, I can do that.
Yeah, but we're also playing like a pretty good Wraith from what it seems so far.
Yeah, they're gonna be a console player and we're gonna eat our words.
I really feel like he's about to jump on me next. My
I think
like,
they are, because he tried to loot me in a really bad pallet and kept double guessing himself.
Here's my theory. If he's a console player, he's a console player that switched from PC.
Interesting.
That's
okay, okay. Well, he's near me and going towards that gen that just popped.
I feel like at this point we're just making excuses. He's here.
I
mean, I admit I was bad.
I got Connor.
I was also bad. That's with Taren.
Guys.
This guy's cute. Hooks.
Connor, we're letting you die.
Connor, I'm still on your team. Oh, okay.
I'll remember that when you get hooked.
I don't really agree that should have hit that, but okay.
I see bitch ass James running up.
I'm under a pallet, boys. Oh, it doesn't matter. Okay.
That's cute.
I think he's got faster on cloak or I'm terrible.
He does too.
I don't know, the second uncloak there fell fast.
Alright, I can go get Yak. Oh. What are the odds he saw us?
100.
Not high.
You think so?
Yeah, I mean, he's on you guys, right?
Yeah.
Alright, well, Connor already gave up on me,
so. I'm literally running back, but okay.
I'm looping up. It was James that gave up on me then. James, you fucking bitch.
Dude, I saw a totem. What do you want me to do?
Not the totem.
Oh, dude, I'm wrecking the shop. Break the pallet. Break the pallet or suffer from pain.
I've been doing him dirty.
I am doing him dirty, dude. He won't break.
Are you serious, dude?
He's determined. Oh, he broke.
I was with like Kobe. I don't care.
He accepted defeat.
You're welcome.
So he's got arguably barbecue, sloppy, infectious fright.
Noah?
Probably Noah.
He's definitely got
Noah. Hey, I found some part two.
Alright, let's do that street gen right there. Sound good?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Do you want yours?
I didn't. I always thought you had to hold shift to cut it. I didn't realize you could just start running and cut it.
Yeah. Oh.
Close. I saw him.
Wow. Fat shame.
No. I was just like, all right, I didn't put on that much weight. But okay.
Yo, it's a thing.
My favorite James quote about behavior is. About the insta heals. What does that? Nothing. Not anymore. Thanks, behavior.
Call back to a previous episode.
Oh, that gets me every time I watch that. So funny.
I would say same, but then I would sound super egotistical. So
I mean,
same.
It was funny. You know who else is funny?
He was not funny.
Oh my gosh, Connor, that was slick.
Jacob is funny.
That was something.
I'm busy. Oh, we have one gen left.
Yeah, this is what I was nervous about when we picked these for the battle of the builds. Is that we were just gonna roll them. It doesn't matter.
How are we supposed to know that we were this good?
Oh, Connor, don't go down yet. Connor, I mean, please go down. Holy
Connor.
Shit, let this man have a chance. Connor, please.
Okay.
He might have. If he has pop, this is gonna be bad. I got a gen 90 in the street.
You really?
Yes.
I got a gen 50 in the basement.
Yo, if he had barbecue right now, my sole survivor would do nothing because no one's dead.
Damn it.
There is no pop, I don't think. Alright, he is still near. He's still near that gen in the street.
I know.
I'm about to pop.
Well,
and I'm a pop. Everything inside of me.
Gotta find the hatch before I'm left behind though. That seems like a good one. We'll see that one.
You guys can get Connor.
I can't.
I'm nowhere near, dude.
Okay, well I'm in a chase right now, so you guys need to get Connor.
Well, I'm right there
above him. I'm above Jacob.
You gotta
Jacob,
get out.
It's all you, dude. I'm getting chased.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh god.
What do you mean you're being chased?
Well, I thought he was coming.
I 100% assumed that.
I'm coming, Connor.
No, you're not, buddy.
Yeah, you're not gonna get here.
Nice soul survivor play.
He body blocked me a little bit.
Oh my god.
Nice soul survivor play, dude.
What?
Solid.
I fucking dodged that shit.
Ooh. Honor my team. My brand. Alright, follow me.
Oh, bro, where are the pallets?
I'm pretty sure I know where the hatch is. Yep, it's right here.
I definitely was left behind.
I did it. Oh my god, I opened the hatch! I meant to heal Jacob, and then he moved, and then I opened the hatch.
It's in the street.
It's in the street. God, right,
I'm
Jacob,
I'm doing the rules.
Jacob.
What? I didn't
do shit. You moved, and then I opened the hatch.
What? How did that open the hatch? Were you pressing space?
No, you don't have to hit space.
Break
you
the
can hit M1.
Or suffer.
He's gonna suffer.
Wait, what do you mean you don't have to? What are you talking about?
I hit M1 to heal
on,
you
man,
because you're injured.
Oh, it closed.
It was so
it fucking closed.
The hatch closes after a while? I didn't know that.
I didn't know that.
You have a key.
Oh, yeah,
what? Got you there.
Got me there? I'll give him that.
Got you there.
I can't believe it worked, though. Hey, my soul survivor's at 2.
Nice. I'm trying to get within 48 meters real quick.
James broke the rule, so that's a point to soul survivor.
Now hold on.
Jacob?
I was trying to heal Jacob, and then he moved. And me open the hatch.
I was literally left behind by my teammates, so I think
that's
just a win right there.
Oh shit, motherfucker!
It's in the street! Can you make it?
I'm coming! I don't know where in the street, though. Left or right?
Right next to Jacob.
Right here!
Open it!
Fuck the rules, man! Fuck the boots, we out!
Fuck the rules.
You cheated, dude!
Yeah, you
I
cheated.
I didn't mean to! Look, we all would've gotten out anyway. I would've just been with Jacob at the
true
end.
True friend.
It's not like it changed anything. Faking it at life, that means they're probably a PC player who then switched to console to see what was going on.
They were actually
that's
an
my series still stands.
And therefore, you cheated and got the hatch.
I didn't mean to!
The second I can download it on my Samsung smart fridge is the second I stop playing on
smart fridge.
Catch me on Twitch.
Alright, switch back over.
I like that we're both rank 3 and they're both rank 4, so we're slightly better than them.
Oh, we're absolutely better. Oh, my God.
Oh. What's up, guys?
Well,
so, I'm sorry, what's your rank as killer again? 20?
We're talking about Survivor.
Ooh, Connor bringing in the big bucks.
I got the rank 1 killer achievement, Connor. Do you have that?
Evan, how did you get that, Evan?
That doesn't matter, Jace.
Yeah, no, I know how you got that, Evan.
It's the same
behavior. Got it.
It's also the same way I got it. Actually,
so,
I'm not that ready.
My perks. Because I'm running Soul Survivor, it scales well with Object of Obsession later in the game, like really well. So I'm running Object of Obsession. I'm also running Babysitter, because Evan had a good point that Babysitter's kind of funny with it, where if you're unhooking like the last guy, or even the second guy and the killer's nearby, then you know, you see them, but they don't see you. And also just seems like a pretty decent perk. And a last little tasteful, you can't just leave me on the hook, is Camaraderie, where I will last 34 seconds longer in the struggle phase.
If somebody is near you.
Yeah, if you are trying to save me, yes.
All right, I got Soul Survivor, you know, much better perk than Left Behind. Then I got Distortion, so he won't be able to see, or she, won't be able to see my aura at the very beginning of the game. And then by the end game, I'll have Soul Survivor, so like my aura will never be seen. Then additionally, I got Babysitter, because Jacob said, there's an idea I had where it's like, I can pull you off the hook, and the killer's supposed to see my aura for 4 seconds, but with Soul Survivor, they won't see it. And then, you know, I got Jacob, you know what I got. I got Camaraderie, because fuck you guys, you're gonna try to kill us, and we're not gonna let that happen.
Alright, that's some fair solid plays. I have to admit, it's probably just as well considering the build I'm running. We're running to intercept our own teammates. So we got Left Behind. Classic. Yep. We got Repressed Alliance, so after repairing gens for 60 seconds, I can block a generator for 30 seconds. Additionally, I've also got some red herring. So when I'm on a gen for at least 3 seconds, it'll be highlighted, and then I can enter a locker to have it explode. And then last, we've got Iron Will, because what's the point in me being found when I want my teammates to be found?
Solid build, Connor. Solid build. I honestly just got back from the bathroom, so I didn't hear anything Evan or Jacob said. But I got left behind, like Connor has. Better, superior perk. I'm sure Evan did something similarly, but opposite. Then I got a little unbreakable, so that if, you know, I get downed, but I'm not out, I can get back up once per trial. All right, and then I got Decisive Strike, just in case, you know, I'm off the hook, and then they down me, like, instantly. I can debate them with the unbreakable Decisive combo, so that if they leave me, I can unbreakable, and if they pick me up, I can Decisive run from the hatch. And then finally, the cream of the crop.
Solgard.
I think the what brings this entire... Oh, Solgard. It's actually... I might be better. No, okay. The cream of the crop. What I decided, not Evan. Deliverance, so that if I do get hooked in the end game and I'm the last person, I can get off the hook and then unbreakable or decisive my way to the hatch. That is my plan.
I love the faith you have in deliver. You're like, I'm not gonna get hooked until the end game when the hatching spawn.
We were talking.
Like, I love the faith in yourself.
We were talking about this, and I was like, Connor, we have two builds. One of us was gonna be like attacking the other team, and the other
attacking
person was gonna be like,
team.
Hook me if you can. And I said, whoever does the hook me if you can build and runs deliverance will 100% be hooked first. And I'm also burning a super secret offering, but I will not tell you guys what it is.
The same super secret offering.
Do you think so?
Is it a map offering?
Well, now I'm feeling
it could be.
Does it possibly?
You know how Strode's had a key.
Uh huh.
Is it another key offering?
No. Evan, you know me. If it's a map offering and I'm burning it, where are we going? Connor, doing great so far.
I had to burn my own offering.
Oh my god.
No, Jacob.
I got you back, boy.
Jacob,
no.
Oh, there's a
killer. Dude, the killer's part of key.
It's
edge.
3 keys against one fucking...
If it's Ormond, I'm DCing.
No, you're not. And you know it will be Ormond. You know it.
So you're going to make us play more than 2 games, Evan?
Jacob?
No,
my back.
Connor, we always play 2 games.
Oh yeah, boy, I always got your fucking back.
Yeah, but Evan's gonna make us play more than 2 games.
Wait, dude, we only play 2 games. I'm gonna have to burn the killer shrine.
It's not real.
Oh, fake. But he's bad.
I'm gonna break this one.
Woo!
Gotta
break the killer stun! You didn't expect that shit. I gotta go.
I'm your obsession, you don't wanna fight me.
He does! He does wanna fight me! Oh no!
Alright,
I'm under a pallet.
Thank you, Distortion.
Alright, James, I know you broke one goal totem.
What the fuck?
I know y'all
built it. Oh shit, you're bad. Oh shit, you're bad, you're bad. Oh my god, you're so trash.
Oh.
He's trying to drop me into the basement. Oh, Evan, he saw you. Right. He's waiting for you to come get me. Just sitting in a corner.
Fine, I'll 99 the door.
Does he think he can get me? There's no way.
I found you at the door, boy. I'm coming. They're coming for you.
Connor just got your back.
Yep, the door for y'all because I'm feeling generous, but I'm trying to find the
hatch. Ow, my fucking head.
My fucking face.
Alright.
Snatch or bust.
Oh, I'm gonna bust. It's right there fucking there. Oh no, it's closed. Oh no. Jacob, let me just heal you real fast. Ah, shit.
Do we play another one? I mean, like, I know we only play two games.
No,
but, like,
this is a fellow Zap.
No,
he's
one's
a Zap.
Died.
Alright, rematch.
I'm burning Ormond again, and this time we're going to Ormond. Because I think it'll actually be more challenging. Because
I'll let you burn Ormond if I see the key, but there's no key symbol in there. You're lying.
There is, dude.
Where?
In that guy's pants. Has to be a key, right? Or what is that? No, those are keys. See, there's one long one and there's two small. Wait a minute.
Nope.
Mary's letter. Damage photo.
Mary's letter.
Oh my god. Another Hawkins.
Another Hawkins.
It's a full key. Identification
Jacob?
Card.
Jacob, I burnt that for the exact
same
reason.
You did. It was so genius. It was right there. You know what wasn't right there?
Beautiful.
Mary's letter.
Dude, that's a point to, I mean, to soul survivor right there.
Is it though? Because you weren't thinking as a soul survivor, you were thinking as a duo.
Oh my god.
Yeah, well, Cheryl's two minds and one brain, so mitochondria, Jacob and Evan are one, so.
I'm a scientist, can confirm that's how mitochondria works.
I heard it's the power.
Yeah, so PIMDIS, 2 plus 2, I mean, 1 plus 1 equals 1, so.
Oh, that's bringing back a memory of why we don't use the company social network.
What?
Why?
I'm very concerned.
We just saw a post, and people couldn't do PEMDAS.
Wow. Oh my gosh, really?
Wow.
Aren't you guys like math and science people?
Evan.
It hurt.
Fuck.
Oh wait,
you like that?
It really hurt.
I'll see you later. Wow.
Oh my gosh.
So I'm happy.
It's Deathslinger, by the way.
I think this is fair.
He's coming for me.
Oh, he's got that corrupt intervention.
I'm on Synergen if anybody wants to meet me here.
Evan, where are you going?
Where are you going?
I know you're not following me.
Looking for me. But I didn't leave.
Oh my god. Okay.
What?
Yeah, shoot me now, bitch. Oh no, I got stuck in boxes. There goes my deliverance.
He got you, dude.
He did.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna red herring you here. I wanna get this gen done.
There goes deliverance.
Yep, RIP deliverance.
Yeah.
With deliverance,
I did get stuck in a box. So
I'd say at least 25% of the time you're the first person down.
Well, maybe I'll have the spirit of deliverance, you know? Maybe if I, like...
Get the gem, There you go, deliverance.
It's still at like a solid 5-8%.
How?
What? No! That should not have hit. I'll mend here.
I'll die for the gem.
I'll do it.
Oh, he's absolutely got monitor and abuse.
I was definitely mending right there. Yeah, he definitely does. Woo, no!
Basement's a killer shot.
Not actually on the hook.
You keep saying that, but I see you on the hook. I can see your hook.
If you look closely, there's some space between me and the hook.
What's up, man?
Oh, he's coming this way.
So, it just sucked me back to a pallet, and instead of hopping the locker, I slammed the pallet down.
Nice.
Yeah, he went up there. He's breaking it.
Yeah, I think he saw me hop in the locker, too.
Big yikes.
I'm gonna go for
Jacob,
the save.
Yeah, you probably gotta go get that.
I was screwed either way.
I'm going for the save.
Yeah.
No, sir.
That was just an unlucky coincidence.
Oh, he came to us. I'm gonna go for the save then, I guess. Evan, you might stay.
Wow, he 360'd me on that one.
Hey, got me.
No. Got my deliverance, hell yeah.
Connor, why'd you trap? We're coming up.
Connor, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry, I thought you were coming this way.
That's like such a worse spot.
Alright, I'll run, then we can
He's out. Got nurses as well.
He reloaded.
Go to this pallet here.
That should not have hit me.
Yeah, I'll heal you first.
James, where are you?
I tried to run an intercept.
I looped him for a hot minute, so we're fine.
Where'd you go, Evan?
Connor. What side of the house?
Oh, he's looking right next
to that
gen.
A lot of sides to the house. So.
Do you have pop?
He has nurses and he has barbecue.
He doesn't have pop.
I know if he has pop, yeah.
He does
okay.
Not. I just watched him kick a gen.
On the bright side.
He's going for the healers.
Bright side for Jacob and me. He's got an aura build.
We can count. He's coming. No, he's not. He's going to the house. And he's going upstairs. He's coming back. He's gonna hit. Oh god, thank you.
Oh my god.
Oh. I can hear a gen being worked on, but I cannot.
I'm right behind you guys. Just go to a different gen, honestly. It was where we healed. It was where
Jacob, it's not worth it.
Oh, I see it now.
I was just watching you run around, I was like, he looks lost.
Like, I could hear it, but like, it just was not coming out right.
Did he lose me right there?
Yeah, he did. He's gonna pick me up. Are you gonna get that gem? Nice.
Yeah, I was.
I won't do it again.
I'm confused how he lost me. That was
I know what your plan is, Connor.
Yeah, I can't repress Alliance while you're on there.
I did it once, but not twice.
Yeah, that's fair.
See me.
Okay, you know what I can do?
1,000,000% on me.
100% on
me. I mean, the gen's about to pop anyway, I don't really mind.
Oh! Damn it.
I'm gonna need,
Someone's gonna need to save James. Oh, he's going for the gen pop. He's leaving James and me.
Oh, he might have seen me. Shit, yeah, he saw me.
He
Evan, you're gonna need to
he's
go
trying to run
save.
Interference.
Yeah, Evan.
Come here. Be careful, he's near it. Yeah, he's cutting you guys off, he knows. Yeah. He either needs to come pick me up or.
I cannot get James.
No,
he's just gonna let James die.
I think his face
can't be James. Yeah. There's nothing you can do, Connor. Like, he's still on him. I have object and he's still on him.
Sucks. Honestly.
He's not leaving. He's literally sitting there until he dies.
So, the Soul Survivor Left Behind build is honestly going to be good for face campers because you'll probably be the last one because all your other teammates.
It's actually just good because Soul Survivor is good.
No, I don't agree with that. Left Behind
is coming
for
us. Let me run him away.
I mean, there's Soul Survivor getting activated.
There's a key on my body.
My perk build, oh yeah, my perk build is working how it's supposed to. Distortion went off first.
Oh,
I learned perks being barbecue.
I wasted
nurses.
That palette pretty bad.
And then now that distortion's gone, my soul survivor's gonna start working.
Oh, he's going right there. Nice.
Dude, I'm good. I'm within 20.
Oh, he knew.
How did he know?
How did he hit that? Oh my gosh.
Hit?
Yeah. Wow.
Excuse me.
Welcome to playing killer, where you can. Double 720
was...
on Survivor.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Jacob.
BS.
Babysitter activate!
Oh, fuck. Dude, I don't really know what to do for you right here.
I'm gonna get hooked.
You have camaraderie?
Of course.
Oh, he's taking you further away. Shit.
That was an interesting journey.
Yeah, I was weird. Okay. I thought he was gonna hook me on the-
I think he was just trying to push me off.
No!
Wow.
I'm good.
Connor,
that?
Where are you going? Connor?
He's still on me. You gotta get the save. I'm gonna die here.
Wow. The toxic.
I mean... Connor...
Connor,
he's
can you just run near me for camaraderie?
He's playing it right, though. I mean,
oh, I'm
honestly.
I thought we were playing nicely.
Nicely until things go to shit, and I gotta say.
Things are not to shit yet, dude. What
things,
the fuck?
Things look bad.
This is fucked
up. Oh, I'm dead on hook, dude. This...
Dude, you can easily get me. Jacob's getting picked up.
What?
I don't know about that.
What is happening?
It's looking bad.
You guys are lame.
Never said I wasn't.
No, he's. Evan, he's coming to get you right now. Don't worry about it. He'll be there in like 2 seconds.
Lame.
Nice.
Alright,
watch
this.
Left behind. Let's see.
I got another stack on my soul survivor.
I was really running him trying to get him away from you.
I'm gonna guess it's near Killer Shack, but that would just be my my guess. Do a 360 real fast, make sure you don't see it. There you go. Maybe not. What? What? Oh, you... Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh, no! Excuse me? What was that?
That was really
karma, motherfucker. That's what that is.
That was pretty brutal.
I'd say that was definitely a good one.
I didn't mean to say likey. I don't like that.
I like your name.
I very much hate that.
That entire game built my whole case while Soul Survivor is better than Left Behind.
Really?
Yes, because my perk build worked perfectly until Connor fucking left me to die. So
that's the whole
point
of Soul Survivor, you got to the last one.
That's not true, James, because it activates after the first death. This isn't Left Behind, okay? This is Soul Survivor. B, my perk build worked perfectly. Distortion went off at the very beginning of the game, and I learned barbecue, and I learned he had nurses. And then once that was gone, he already had one death in the group, so Soul Survivor activated, and I didn't get found for barbecue. Now,
yeah, Soul Survivor doesn't block barbecue, though, at one death.
Right, but it does block nurses.
Yeah, it does block nurses, so I'll give you that.
Then, on top of that, so it was working, right? And then, on top of that, after I got fucking left, which I would have had more time to showcase if I didn't get murdered by Connor, Left Behind didn't even work. You were the last person alive, and you died. So,
well,
while we didn't get
to
showcase too much, Left Behind seemed useless, and Soul Survivor seems like it would work more often. So, I think Soul Survivor's better. Bam.
Jacob?
Oh, my turn. Okay. I wasn't ready. I'll be honest, that last game, I felt like I was using Object of Obsession more than I was using Soul Survivor, because I was. Overall, I really liked that last game more because of how I played the game, not because of the perks I was using. Like, I just felt like I was, you know, pulling out some fucking hot jukes on that guy, but it did not matter. I think Soul Survivor can really catch killers who rely too heavily on perks off guard. I know it's a pretty okay counter to barbecue and chili if you're the last survivor, but I also think, like, I don't know too much about a lot of killer add-ons, but like Oni's Bloody Glove, for example, you know, if you're relying on that to close out a game, Soul Survivor can be a really good counter to that and helping you get the last person up. Do I think it's better than Left Behind? I don't know. I really don't know how either of these perks like have an edge over the other. I guess if you bring a key, Left Behind's great, but Soul Survivor seems to me like a pretty good like safety measure. If you play more cautiously, I think it's a better perk.
Quite frankly, I'm gonna be honest. I played with Left Behind. I was not the biggest fan of it. So I think this is just kind of a thing to be said with a lot of like end game perks, whether you're talking about Know It on killer side, you know, Rancor, or if you're talking about like Left Behind, Soul Survivor, what is that other one that nobody plays? It's like increase your altruism. Yeah. They really just feel bad because on Survivor side, especially on Survivor side, you have to wait until 5 gens are done, and that's hoping 5 gens get done. At least with a killer, you can generally, at least if it gets to the end game, you suddenly could have a bonus, but if it doesn't get to the end game, that means you completed your objective. With Survivor, if you're not getting to the end game, something's gone really wrong. And while these perks can help mitigate things going wrong, it just snowballs down to being worse and worse for you. I think No One Left Behind is not great, and I think Soul Survivor is fine, but if I honestly had an option, I would probably run neither.
So I would say that I do run Left Behind a little bit when I'm playing alone, like when I'm not playing with the boys. I have never run Soul Survivor, but after today, I think maybe that would be a good one to run in tandem with Left Behind. If I was to run like a build where I'm just trying to like get out. These rounds of games, didn't get to use it all the time. Did get to use it once just to like, you know, add to the hatch count, but it didn't really feel like it did that much. It's really more like if you don't trust your teammates or if you don't think you're going to get good teammates, you want to run that. So that's why I usually run it when I'm by myself. But I rarely run it, or I probably haven't ever run it with people that I know, because I usually have faith that we can get out in time. So yeah, I kind of agree with Connor in that if you're just trying to run a build where you're trying to play the game, like normally, I really don't think they're super useful.
Yeah, I wouldn't run either unless I was playing by myself. But if I had to run one, I would run 3, 2, 1.
Soul Survivor.
Yeah. I mean, Left Behind is good, but Soul Survivor is better.
It's also the thing that, like, at least with Soul Survivor, like I was kind of talking about, like, it mitigates things. No one, or, what is the perk we were running?
Left Behind.
Left Behind, yeah, okay.
Case in point.
if you're running Left Behind, that's assuming all of your other teammates are dead. Soul Survivor, you at least get value if only one teammate is dead, and it can help you get those clutch plays out, like, last minute, or at least help with that a bit more. Left Behind, like, you're struggling, like, you're hoping you find the hatch beforehand, and most likely, if you were doing that, you're hopefully you got a key, but you might not have a key.
Yeah, unless you're pushed to the edge and all your friends are dead, like, Left Behind really isn't that good.
I think that, Left Behind seems a little more map dependent than Soul Survivor. Soul Survivor is more how the killer's playing, and Left Behind feels like a map dependency one. Because some maps you probably get found before you find the hatch in a lot of instances.
Like Ormond.
Hell yeah.
Ormond's huge.
That's why I want to play Ormond, because I feel like it's a lot tougher than that. Okay, well, that's the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see two perks go up against each other in the battle of the builds, battle of the builds, then leave a like, leave a comment, give us your subs. Give us your feedback. So, like, comment, subscribe, just to support the channel, I guess.
Racing the clock. We're trying to hit 100 by the new year.
Do not read our bio, please. That was a bad idea. Anyway, I'm done. Bio. Y'all have a good night.
Have a good night.
Jacob's done, so I guess we're done.
I'm done. Bye. Audio Jungle.